Hello, everyone. Welcome to Relationship Talk with Sharonda. My name is Sharonda Parker, and I am your host. And today we're going to be talking about queefing and some of the myths that come along with it. I spoke about it briefly on yesterday, but when I put the video out, quite naturally, I had people that had more questions. Okay. All right. So one of the questions was, first of all, let me say what queefing is. Queefing is when you start to hear vaginal farts. In other words, it's basically air got in, and when it comes out, the vibration of it makes it sound like it's a farting sound, okay? Sometimes air gets in through intercourse, meaning that he's pulling out and allowing the air to come in. Sometimes air gets in our vagina when we're stretching. Sometimes air gets in our vagina when we're bathing. It's all different types of ways that air can actually get in our vagina. But the thing is, when it goes in the vagina, it has to come back out. Okay. When it comes back out and you hear that sound, it's called queefing. All right. So had a lady send me a message. She said, "Miss Sharonda, my boyfriend says that when that happens to women, that means that she is loose and she is ruined, and basically she don't have no walls." That is not true. Queefing can happen to anybody. Even women who have never had sex before can have air actually get in their vagina and comes out and makes the sound. So that is a myth, okay? Now, someone said, what happens if I experience queefing, but I also experience a smell that comes with it? The first thing that I'm going to tell you to do is you need to be making an appointment with your doctor. You need to be going to see your primary care, and you may need to just get a referral, because sometimes you have primary care today that kind of handles everything. But if there is a smell that is out of the ordinary, okay, and we all know what out of the ordinary is, anything that is strong, anything that is offensive, then we know that, okay, we need to go and get that checked, because you may have some type of underlying issue. I've even heard of women that when they experience these, all of a sudden, these smells and stuff like this, sometimes they have tampons that they've forgotten that are trapped in there. Sometimes they're suffering from other types of STIs. It's a wide range of things that could be going on. Their pH may be off. All of that can be causing the smell. So the thing that I wanted to say was, one, queefing does not mean that your vaginal walls are loose, okay? And if you do experience a smell with the queefing, then you need to make an appointment and go and visit your local primary care doctor, all right? Okay, so as you can see, I do have products today, okay? Y'all, I couldn't do my live on Facebook. Facebook acting real ugly with my child, real ugly, because it's just the algorithm is so sensitive. Even to certain terminology is so sensitive. So I'll be back on Friday. So I'm taking a little break right now. Not an involuntary break, but oh well. The show will go on because y'all registered to my YouTube, so you'll see it. So we have the purple rose. Here at the PPG store, our rose is purple. We have the purple rose, okay? This is 10 speeds. When people say, well, Sharonda, what's the difference between the red rose or the pink rose and your purple rose? And my thing is, you got to ask the people that you bought that from, because I can only tell you about what I sell, okay? I waited almost a whole year in order to get a quality toy that was made here. So I wanted to deal with an American manufacturer. And I wanted to, not saying that it wasn't made somewhere else, okay? It's just that the design of it and sometimes the inside of it was configured here in America. And a lot of times we take a little more pride and we don't put things together. So when you turn this on, it's not gonna sound like a tractor. When you shake it, it's not gonna sound like things are rattling in the inside, because it's not poorly made. Is made from very good quality. And another reason I got the purple rose is because if you have any issues with your rose and it's purple, you can come and bring it to me. But if you got the pink and the this and this, that, the other, you got to go take that back the way you got it from. Okay. So mine's, the one that we're selling here at the PPG store, ours is 10 speeds. Okay. Not sure how many speeds the other one was. I heard it was 5, but ours is 10 speeds. It is waterproof. It is 100% silicone. It is rechargeable. Okay. So this is AirPods technology. This is basically like a tornado dropping down on the clitoris and taking your clit with it. That's how it works. Now, we still have some of the Rose 2.0s here in stock at the store, but we do have the Purple Roses in stock as well. And when you get the Purple Rose here at the PPG store, you have the option to get a free gift. Now, you can choose to get the Rose with an orgasmics. That's going to be free to you. Or you could choose to get the Rose.